Two of the roughest, toughest things that I've ever had to do in my life this year. Now, the first thing y'all probably already know about, last February we had a little bitty baby boy and we named him Shelby Doo. He's a cutie too. Now, the second thing, although it was really, 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 really rough on me, I gotta tell you, I didn't like it. I didn't enjoy it. Matter of fact, I hated every minute of it. And that was getting back in shape after Shelby was born. I ain't kidding you, I hated every second of it. See, what y'all have to understand about me is that I'm the type of person that back when that aerobic thing first got popular, I was the one watching them do aerobics on television, but I was sitting on the couch. Of course, I'd be sitting there with a big old glass of milk and a peanut butter syrup and jelly sandwich. Woo, doesn't that sound good? I'll tell you one better than that. When you're pregnant, you put sliced bananas and Miracle Whip on top of it. Now that's good. But there I'd be sitting over on the couch with all my groceries cheering them on. Saying, ooh, y'all looking good, doing fine. That kind of stuff just never was for me. Well, now all that's changed. So I was sitting there thinking the other night, since I'm having to go through all this training, wouldn't it be neat if all my audiences did it with me? Y'all say yes. So what I want you to do, I want everybody on this side all the way up to the top, I want y'all to do what Susie's doing, okay? Make you feel great in the morning, I promise you. Now everybody on this side all the way up to the top, do what Paula Kay's doing, okay? Sometime tonight. There you go, looking good. Now everybody in the middle, guess what? Y'all get to do it with me. Yes! Ready? Up Oklahoma way, now there's miles and miles between us, well, but that don't mean a thing when Michael starts to play. Oh, sweet sounds of freedom ringing through the air, sending out a message from the music will lift you up.
you spend an awful lot of time in Massachusetts. Seems like every other week you've got a meeting waiting there. Business must be booming, or could something else be moving in the air up there? You say that it's important for our future. An executive on his way up has got to play the part, and each time duty calls, you've got with all your heart. When whoever's in New England's with you, and Boston finds better things to do, oh, you know it's not too late, and you'll always have a place to come back. When whoever's in New England's through. I hear the winter time up north can last forever, and I've been told it's beautiful to see this time of year. And they say the snow can blind you till the world you left behind just disappears out of here. I packed your bags and I left them in the hallway, but before you leave again, there's just one thing you ought to know. When the icy wind blows through you, who feels a cold most of all. When whoever's in New England's with you, oh, in Boston, it can find better things to do. Oh, you know it's not too late, and you'll always have a place to come.
Thank you very much. What I'd like to do right now, thank you. What I'd like to do right now is go back into the past of our music and pick out some of my favorite songs that I've gotten to sing for you. Hopefully I've picked out some of your favorites too. Now this is one of my favorite songs, so y'all help me out. Put your hands together.